Good day to all, dear subscribers and viewers of the channel, Vitaly Sokolov is with you. Today we will talk about a cross-platform Pascal programming environment for the .NET platform, or Microsoft .NET Framework. And before we start, do not forget to subscribe to the channel, give a thumbs up and write a comment, this is important for the promotion of the video. Thank you all in advance. PascalABC.NET is a programming language and environment. In 2003, the PascalABC programming environment was created at the Faculty of Mathematics, Mechanics and Computer Science of the Southern Federal University to replace the outdated Turbo Pascal environment. The university is located in the cities of Rostov-on-Don and Taganrog. The developers of the environment are the project manager Stanislav Stanislavovich Mikhalkovich, as well as university students. The rights to PascalABC are owned by the PascalABC Compiler Team. PascalABC is focused on teaching programming, research and creating applications for various platforms and operating systems. The PascalABC.NET console compiler runs on Linux and macOS under Mono. The language is based on C# and Delphi, Object Pascal. It also borrows from the Python language the compactness of writing programs and a number of constructs, while retaining all the advantages of a compilation type language, early error control and high program execution speed. The PascalABC environment is free and licensed under the LGPL. The language is multi-paradigm. On it, you can write programs in different styles, procedural, object-oriented, functional, and also combine these styles, which allows you to learn programming in different styles. PascalABC.NET relies on the Microsoft.NET platform, which provides the PascalABC.NET language with a huge number of standard libraries and allows you to easily combine it with other .NET languages, C#, Visual Basic.NET, Managed C++, Oxygen, etc. The .NET platform provides also such language features as a single exception handling mechanism, a single memory management mechanism in the form of garbage collection, as well as the ability to freely use classes, inheritance, polymorphism and interfaces between modules written in different .NET languages. The PascalABC.NET language is close to the Delphi, Object Pascal, implementation. It lacks a number of specific Delphi language constructs, some constructs have been changed. In addition, a number of features have been added, there is auto-detection of the type in the description, you can describe variables inside the block, there are operations plus equals, equals, asterisk equals, equals, methods can be described directly in the body of a class or record, you can use the methods built into standard types and properties. Memory for objects is managed by the garbage collector and does not require explicit release, sets can be created based on arbitrary types, the for each statement is. Introduced, for and for each loop variables can be described directly in the loop header, there are generalized classes and subroutines, generics, sequences, tuples, slices, lambda expressions, etc. Close in ideology to PascalABC.NET is the REM Objects Oxygen language, Object Pascal of the 21st century. However, it is heavily modified towards .NET, there are no global declarations, all declarations are placed in a class containing a static main method, and a number of standard Pascal subroutines are missing. In addition, the REM Objects Oxygen system is paid and does not contain its own shell, it is built into Visual Studio and other IDEs, which makes it practically impossible to use it in the field of education. The PascalABC.NET framework provides syntax highlighting, code hinting, dot hinting, subroutine parameter hinting, code tooltip, on-demand program text formatting, transition to name definition and implementation, refactoring elements. In order to download this programming environment, you need to write the phrase PascalABC in the search bar in your browser. Next, go to the official website PascalABC.NET. At the top right, you can select the language of the site, Russian or English. Go to the download page and select the installer file for your operating system. Click to download it. Your browser will either download the file to the default folder, usually the download folder, or ask you to choose the path where to install the file. From the same site you can download a help file, training books and a document with software problems for training. After downloading, you need to run the downloaded file. Select the installation language. Next, you need to select the type of installation, or manually mark the required items for installation. Then we press the button Next. In the next window, you need to select where the PascalABC environment will be installed. It will also show how much space the environment will take with all the selected installation elements. Usually it is about 160 megabytes. Choose a path and click Next. In the next window, select the path to the working folder. PascalABC software projects will be saved in this folder by default. Click the Install button. After installing the environment, a shortcut will appear on the desktop to launch it. Running it will launch the programming environment. For full-fledged work of PascalABC, you need to download and install the Microsoft Net Framework library, if it is not already installed. The programming environment and the projects created in it will depend on it. To download the library, you need to write Net Framework in the browser search bar. Go to the official website and download it. After downloading the installer, you need to run it and click Next to install the library. To remove the PascalABC environment from the computer, go to the folder where the environment was installed. By default, this is the local drive C, then the program files x86 folder, where the PascalABC.net folder is located. This folder contains the uninstall.exe file. By running this file, you can start the process of removing the environment. If some files and folders are not deleted, they can be deleted manually. Also check if the folder with projects has been deleted, only transfer important projects to another location in advance. You can also run a system delete environment to remove the environment. To do this, in older systems, you can go to the Start, Control Panel, select Show Small Icons and click on the Program and Features item. In the new version of the Windows operating system, it is enough to write Add or Remove programs in the search bar and click on the item that appears. Next, in the list you need to find the program of interest, select it and click the button, Delete. There are also specialized programs for uninstalling programs, such as Uninstall Tool, CCleaner and the like. That's all for me. I hope this video was helpful for you. If so, then don't forget to give a thumbs up, subscribe to the channel and write a comment. This is important for the promotion of the video.